Shoes of the day, the Air Jordan 19 lows. There were some people that didn't know that the 19 lows existed. This gray pair here, the neutral gray, black, and light graphite. I'm going to put the rejuvenator on. You can see where the suede on here is dirty. I got to clean those up. I rock these today, the black metallic silver and the varsity red. Before we get into those, big shout out to Original Roughneck. I copped some gear. I'm going to do a giveaway to some random followers on YouTube and on Instagram with these shirts and socks that I have, that I picked up from Original Roughneck. Make sure you follow them and use the promo code JumpmanBostic to save 20% off your order. These are some personals that I got in, this t-shirt and the socks, and also these socks down here. The two on one side, and New York, and Jeter there. I will notify the random followers via a message for your mailing info and send these off to you. Stay tuned for more giveaways coming from Original Roughneck and myself. You can see a few of these 19 lows released in 2004. I only have two of the colorways that released. People are still asking me about this book. It is the Soul Collector issue number 22 from February of 2008. You can check on soulcollector.com. to get the back issue of this book. Here's the black metallic silver and varsity red. The retail on this was $115 when it released in 2004. Your chrome tips on the laces, elephant print, Jordan on the tongue, 23 on the heel, your pull tab, blacked out interior with a red Jumpman. The outsole, had to put a little cleaning on these, rock these today, clean them. Put them back in the box till the next time. Once again, I stated I got to clean the neutral gray, black, and light graphite pair with the rejuvenator. That's my choice of cleaner that I'm going to use. Definitely a cool colorway in this shoe. The outsole, your 19 here on the heel. Check the tread pattern. The morning word, always believe in yourself. Beliefs are like the foundation of a building, and they are the foundation to build your life upon. It's your boy Jumpman, fading to the back from the basement of the J's. Shout out to my boys in KC, the real J Guts. I'll holler at you later. Peace.